Hey mate, today we're going to make a traditional pudding. First things first, put on the chef's hat. Now we add the ingredients. Before we stir that up, we've got to put in a special ingredient. See those? They're threepences. And you put those into your Christmas pudding, and you get a piece of pudding with a threepence in it, you'll have good luck for the rest of your life. Believe me, it works. It really works.